and welcome to Info Flash. Say, did y'all lose power yesterday too? Yeah, when the lights went out, there I was cooking dinner.
Hey, what is your status?
I managed to...
Uda, is he dead?
He's breathing. For now.
Please be. Show him mercy. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
You and your fucking sick sense of honor. Today's your lucky day, though. Thank your old friend. Goro.
It is I who thank you, V.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Prime. Online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to enter.
危険だと警告されたの。織田とも連絡が取れないし、何か変だわ。
パレードを中止すれば、弱さを露呈したと思われる。
弱さ？誰の？あなたの？
俺たちだ。
私が参加したのは、あくまでもお父様を追悼するため。操り人形になるためじゃないわ。
この見せ物ではみんなに役割がある。美智子は文句を言ってないぞ。だがお前が言うなら中止してもいい。全部やめだ。お前の安全が第一だからな。
兄さん、やり終えましょう。
ありがとう花子。せっかくの式典だ。やり終えなければ悔いが残る。
ゴロ、all systems jammed. It's now or never.
お父様。
花子様。
あなたは。
お許しを。どうか話だけでもお聞きください。三郎様は。
父のことを口にしないで。
これが俺にできる最後のご奉仕なのです。三郎様の死について真実を明かすことが。花子様、無礼を働きたくありません。しかし。We ran!
Shit! Shit! Shit!
He shot her?
Well, now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash? We just Delta the fuck out of here.
How'd you just do?
Yeah, for now. Lost your fucking mind?
There's no time to explain. We must meet.
Where are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Vine Street. Second floor, number 303. Knock four times. Hurry.
I look okay to you? We're about to go live. 3, 2, 1. This is Jillian Jordan of N54 News coming to you live from Japantown. where a commemorative parade in honor of Saburo Arasaka descended into chaos today. Eyewitnesses we've spoken to described a shootout on one of the celebratory floats. The float in question is said to have been transporting Hanako Arasaka. Unfortunately, I have no further details to report.
This is Kanata. This is intelligence.
We are still awaiting an official statement from the Arasaka Corporation regarding these events. As the situation continues to be brought under control, we urge everyone to avoid Kanzaki Street.
Okay, come inside. Quick. I feared they'd caught you.
Now are you gonna tell me what the fuck you were thinking?
I used the sedative. Are you mad? Wait!
I was there that night at Compeki Plaza. I saw Saburo Arasaka die. He wasn't poisoned. That's a lie your brother made up and spread. Yorinobu is the murderer.
You must be mad to think I will listen to such nonsense.
Why? My word means shit to you?
Hanako-sama, I apologize on his behalf.
Oh, shut up, Goro. We're supposed to be honest. Well, that's what I'm being. Fine. Maybe I am just a two-bit thief. But I'm the two-bit thief that stole that fucking relic off you. Slotted it in, took a bullet to the brain, died.
You died?
Oh, yeah. And now I got Johnny fucking Silverhand in there, and I'll do anything to get him out. So I got exactly nothing to lose, but you got lots.
Hanako-sama, he is living proof of the terrible crime your brother committed. We can confirm every word he speaks, if only you will help him with the relic. Hanako-sama. Did you hear that? Go and check.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Takamura. Can't leave him back there.
Forget him, guy's toast. Unless you want to wind up like him.
Go! personally find you and bury you.
What the fuck you doing? You lost it? He's beyond any sort of help.
with your hands in the air! Soldier KIA!
Thank me later. Need to find a way out now. Fast.
There are empty rooms to the right. It's our only chance.
Careful.
We must go different ways. Alone, we have a better chance.
Really? Think so?
Then go. Now.
Think they make these motels especially for royal fuck-ups like us? ACs busted, dirty needles under the mattress, shitters clogged. No, for real. Who fucking comes here to sleep? We're a couple miles outside Night City. Someone leaving town just keeps driving. Somebody going there sleeps in the damn city. What good's a motel in the middle of nowhere? I'll tell you.
Yes. Just two fucking losers. And I thought we were screwed when Goro kidnapped Hanako.
Mm-hmm. See? Decide to cross a corp, this is what happens. You think you just stepped in shit. Actually, you fell head first into a cesspit. Anyone knocks, blast the fucking door. No warning.
And if it's Goro?
Who are you kidding? Been 24 hours since we split up. Complete radio silence. Rest in peace, bastard.
Saw him yourself. Even without his implants, he was a good fighter. He'll pull through.
Doesn't matter how good you are in Night City. On your own, you're fucked. Hear that?
Car.
At this hour, in this place? Fuck. Just one? Finger on the trig, V. Not a word.
message for V.
Don't touch that door.
Are you asleep? Time to wake up.
Who's there? I said, who's there?
Want the whole motel to hear, or will you let me in?
All right, gonna let you in.
Finally. Ugh. That on the wall, is that blood?
Yeah. Knocked the last star off this dump. So, you were saying... Got a message?
Sitting right here. It'll start soon.
What'll start?
It's a doll.
Or a proxy.
I must make one thing clear. I still think you are mad, but...
Hanako, that you?
But I can fool myself no longer. I believe you.
Any word from Goro? We split up when we went on the run.
Takemura is in a secure location. That is all you need to know at this time.
How'd you find me?
Did you really think it would be enough to leave the city? Takemura mentioned he had placed a tracker on you. Yet even had he not, when Arasaka wishes to find someone, it finds them.
Porcelain bitch.
Okay, so now that you know and believe, what's next?
Yorinobu planted a Tanto in the corporation's very heart. I must act while the wound is fresh, and you will help me. You are living proof of his crime and treason.
You're gonna help me first.
Perhaps I did not speak clearly. We must act quickly.
Well, I'm pretty tight on time, too. Dying, in fact. My dead body would make for a pretty lame-ass witness.
I understand.
Want to know everything you know about Mikoshi.
Mikoshi? One of my father's flagship projects. A data fortress with servers situated on orbital stations all around Earth. Think of it as an archive of personality constructs, digitized psyches.
Try a prison.
A matter of perspective. In any case, that is not where you will find salvation. Not without extensive knowledge of the relic and the construct creation procedure.
Managed to make contact with Alt Cunningham.
The Cunningham?
The very same who invented Soul Killer. Using her modified version now.
That should be more than useful.
Track down your runaway. Hellman was hiding under Kang Tao's wing. We chatted. Think sooner or later the engram will completely consume me. Process can't be stopped.
A surprisingly deterministic conclusion for a man of science.
At the very least, I got my hands on the relic schematics. Got detailed information about its inner workings. Project tech documentation.
All useful. Even more so, given that Hellman is still alive. I will contact him and explain that one does not leave Arasaka by the back door.
That's about the extent of what we've got. What now?
Let us meet in person, at Ember's, in the city center. It is discreet. Just remember one thing. From now on, we both must exercise extreme caution.
Well, that's my job done.
Know what?
What?
I think I'd have rather had a wave of Sock Elites barge in here.
Right. Because at least we've dealt with Sokka henchmen before. But this, it's something new.
Glad to see you get it. We've just landed on very thin ice. Crash landed. Fuck! Shit. Get ready. Fuck.
Johnny.
You ain't dying yet. I got you.
Johnny.
That smells the sea breeze. Get up. Pacific's beautiful this time of day.
Almost flatlined by that attack.
Almost.
You're right. Hard to take my eyes off it. We in Pacifica? What's this building?
Old hotel, the Pistis Sophia. We're her sole guests right now. Wanted to show you. Is something. Come on.
Saw the pseudo-endotrizine in your hand.
Can't very well function in this body without it, right? Got this strange impression your comatose self wanted to get rid of me. Actually put up a good fight. Oh! Cooler Chrome, if I'd wanted full control, I'd have taken it already. Lots earlier.
Okay. I believe you.
Thanks. Climb through the window. Can manage that, I think. Oh! You wanted to know why I brought you here. There's a hidey hole where I'm standing. Open it. Empty it.
Yours.
They were. Belong to you now.
Huh? Huh. 50 years back. Mexican conflict.
When I was a young piss brain like you, I enlisted with a corp army. Was in Mexico when I realized that no matter the conflict, corps always win. Ordinary people always lose.
So, that the truth you decided to reveal in song?
Well, deserted first. Wound up here, locked in this room. Laid in bed, staring at the ceiling fan for a good month.
I wouldn't mind lying down right now. Watching a fan till the end of time.
It's why I brought you here. Wasting days, weeks,
That's the step I want you to skip.
Why are you giving me these?
Imagine we're deployed together, fighting in a war, side by side. Would you take a bullet for me?
Dumbass question.
Yes or no?
I don't know.
Answer me.
I would. Yeah.
Tags belong to a man who sacrificed his life for mine in Mexico. Been thinking about our predicament. Want to be clear. I will do you no wrong. When the time comes, it'll be my life for yours. I'll agree to get wiped. Tags are proof of my promise.
I do the same for you.
Yeah. Thanks. You seriously considering Hanako's offer?
Got a better idea?
Not yet, but I got a request.
Well?
Adam Smasher, fucker who got the better of me. Whatever happens to me, I want him zeroed, gone, tossed into the wind as mulch.
Seriously? Smasher? He suddenly comes to mind? Last time we saw him,
didn't have a chance to say hello. That's why we gotta find him. Finally end this.
Right. Understood.
And I want Rogue to be there with you. It's important.
That ain't true. So, I gotta tell Rogue everything?
Think I'd better do that. Handle it personally. You'll drop the pills from Misty, and I'll steer the ship for a bit.
I'm not at all excited about this plan. Realize that, right?
Just gonna have a quick chat with Rogue about Smasher. Then I'm out, I promise.
Need to know exactly what you plan to do.
I'll tell Rogue the truth, see if she's willing to help.
Hey, Satan kicked me out of hell. Thought I'd swing by.
All I gotta do is mention Smasher. Serve him up on a platter. Muse over the old days. Easy.
Need to think it over.
Sure, thanks. This is important to me, V. Just get me to the afterlife and hop in the back seat for a bit, that's all.
Feeling better. Should get going.
Still feel a sharp something near your heart.
Doubt that's ever going away. The hotel pissed to Sophia. That right?
Mm-hmm. Good place to die.
Just not today. Looking to get looking to get shit. Wondering what looking about.
What the hell?
This isn't college. You have to think.
Easy level. Let me play. You can watch.
Thank you.
There's this chick, an NC badge. Knew too much for her own good, so the top brass tossed her into the loony bin. I'm gonna need you to bust her out. So you're American Shining Chrome? Specs attached. Be in touch.
We were in the same unit, him and me.
You recognize him?
From his ink. That and being scared shitless. The hell we went through in Mexico. The things we saw. What we did. No quicker way to lose your mind.
Dixon. Jasmine Dixon.
That's me. But who sent you?
You're getting out of here with me. Can you walk?
I don't know. Walk to where?
Hey. Listen to me. Everything will be all right. You're getting out of here, okay?
Yeah. I understand. We can go.
Get in. You're going home. To your husband. He's already waiting for you.
Oh God. I thought I'd never... That they'd... Oh, you don't know what they... How many times they... Every day...
Hey, it's all over now, Jasmine. They can't do anything to you.
Whoever you are, thank you.
Solid work, V. Jasmine's on her way to her dearest husband, and I get my dearest Eddie's. Or should I say, our Eddies, huh? Job well done, V. Closing the gig. Thank you. Guy looking to be extracted out of NC pronto, or else it's his funeral. Need me a decent driver who won't shit their pants when things get hairy. What do you think? Check the spec.
6th Street. Hate those bastards. Vomit lofty patriotic bullshit all day. Act like fucking animals. Dead. I mean Old Testament God. One who'd fire and brimstone the whole fucking bunch.
Oh, fuck. Goddamn bloodbath in here. That's your tomb, isn't it? Think he's alive. Fuckers like that always land on their feet.
Hey, you hear me?
Oh, fuck. Sixth Street, they...
I know. Flavio, right? That you?
Yeah. Oh, you've got to get me out of here.
What the hell happened? All you had to do was sit on your ass, quiet, alone.
Yeah, but just wanted to say goodbye to the city, you know? So I ordered in some girls, some booster.
What, you thought nobody would notice? Calling half the hookers in the city and nobody would bat an eye?
Okay. I fucked up. I know. The fucks it matter now. We have to go.
You don't say. Fine.
Ow. Oh, shit. Cars in the garage. Oh, take me there. The cords?
Mm-hmm. Got him.
Shh. Oh, I just wanted a little fun.
Quit griping. You're alive. Unlike the girls.
Thank you.
Where is the client?
In the back, bleeding out.
Shit! If he dies, I don't get paid!
Not my problem. I did my part.
We're going to a Ripper, okay? A few minutes away. Will you hang in there?
No choice.
Now that's what I call pro-merc work. Flavio's yapping my ears off, says he's never met anyone tougher than you. Bet it's gonna stay that way for a while. Rare breed, mercs like you. Contract's closed. I've already flipped the ads your way.
Reloading.
Remember to take them.
I remember that gig. Blew my vocal cords out so hard I couldn't speak for a week.
Wow, man. That must have been fun to watch.
What, the gig?
No, you're not speaking for an entire week.
get embarrassed to invite your coworkers over?
Apartment security is there. Thanks to the bulletproof.
I've got your bootlegs.
Huh? What bootlegs? What are you talking about?
The samurai concerts, the one you hired me to find.
Ooh, yeah, totally. Why didn't you say so? Shit, man, Shimura. Get the wheels too?
You scared right now?
What, that not allowed? You know how hard it is when your parents famous? You don't. Nobody does. Maybe Yorinobu Arasaka.
You don't get along with your mom.
You know, I don't even remember the last time I called her mom. Don't even call her Bess Isis or Mother or Nancy. The incredible one and only Bess Isis. Shit.
Park downstairs. Keys are in the ignition.
What? For real? That's fucking far out, Shum. I won't forget this.
Gig well done, V. Our client's satisfied not only to get his hands on that recording, but the wheels too. A satisfied client means a satisfied fixer. Hell, you should be satisfied too. Contracts closed, and payments on its way.
It's not bad.
Can you just fuck off already? started to think you wouldn't show.
Shouldn't have, to be honest.
Why not?
Normally only work with fixers. Clients that avoid them tend to be bad news.
I just care about my privacy.
Everyone wants their privacy.
Maybe, but not as much as me.
Fuck me. It's you.
It's me, Lizzie Wizzy. Sit, please. Let's talk.
Okay, so what's this about?
I think you can guess. I'm in trouble.
Mm-hmm. And what kind?
Good question. Been a rough year. Creative block. Can't even say the last time I made anything worth listening to. And to make things worse, I fell in love.
I'm so sorry.
And why is that?
Sooner or later, love will only let you down.
Guess it'll be sooner.
So, we talking a man? A woman?
Oh shit, these hands. Sometimes it seems like I just brush something and sparks fly. Anyway, a man. His name's Liam. Liam Northam. Been together a few months, but I think he's cheating on me.
Liam Northam.
40-ish, sensible.
Heard they exist.
He's my manager. I know how it sounds. I never meant to. He's not even my type, but...
But?
Your body can be chrome, but the heart never changes. It wants what it wants.
Okay.
It's so cliche. Whispered phone calls in the bathroom.
Any Why?
Don't know each other well.
So what's my role?
Proof. And then I'll... Liam goes to Riot all the time. Think he meets... You'll find out for...
Not so fast. The scratch?
You'll get it.
Sure hope so. Question is, how much?
God, how mundane. No idea. Scads and scads of scratch. You happy?
Mm-hmm. You know, for us mere mortals, the mundane matters. Sometimes means the difference between life and...
Don't lecture me. You want the job...
Can count on me.
Perfect. Remember, I want specifics. Details. Recordings or pics if you can.
Sure. Keep it in mind.
Good. Now go.
You look okay. Go in. No messing around.
I'm looking for a guy. Name's Liam. Liam Northam. You know where I could find him?
No, you can fuck off, Merc. I ain't talking.
Oh, so you know Liam. You do time together? Share a bunk? Smoke blunts in the back stairs?
No.
Of course not. He's a rich gannic fuck. Typical suit. Doesn't even see peeps like you or me. Or if he does, it's just a spit on us. So why are you taking his side? Why make this harder for me?
Cause it's my job. What they fucking pay me to do.
Pay you to keep the peace. And I'm an easy peace-loving chum. In and out. Nobody'll even see me. And well, it's important.
Check the VIP room. Usually sits in there.
Turns out they can.
But I don't want it.
We don't have a choice. We want a new apartment. We need someone who can take our dad.
Thank you.
Right. Let's see what's here.
Champagne? Nice surprise.
Consider it a token of my gratitude.
I know you don't often agree to use the relic, but, well, you don't usually make an engram of a living person either.
Oh, come on. Arasaka has taken a keen interest in Lizzie's career. Be a shame if it ended prematurely. A backup copy seems to be the most sensible solution.
About that. Once you made the backup, can you tweak it to remove undesirable traits? Because Lizzie, ever since her conversion, she hasn't been herself.
I'm afraid that's impossible. Engrams saved in the Secure Your Soul program cannot be edited. But how significant would these edits be?
Significant. Sometimes I don't even recognize her. Other times, never mind. Let's have a drink. To our partnership.
Oh, fuck. You heard what I just heard, right? Relic. They want to do her like they did me.
Not exactly. They wiped you. Here, they just want to make a backup.
A backup? V, we're talking about a person, not your vacay snaps. Guy didn't even ask. He's just going behind her back.
He's got no right to do it. Nobody has that right.
Especially without her knowing. Shit. How do I even tell her?
Don't have to. Camera in there. Where there's a cam, there's footage.
Hello? V? What's up?
Got some intel on Liam.
And? Is it what I thought?
No. Worse, Lizzie. Much, much worse.
What do you mean?
Listen, don't know the deets, but Liam, he wants your engram. Wants to copy you.
What? But why?
He said he's afraid. For you. And of you.
No. No, I don't believe it. You hear me? Not a single word. You're lying.
Got the data to prove it. Here. Listen for yourself.
No. No. It's... No. No.